Hi, everybody. This is the Ballroom Maestro, the host of the Insomnia Show, the official Brown Liquor Red Solo Cup Hour. The artist Kim, straight out of Detroit, recently released his fifth album entitled Love Always Wins. And one of the cuts off of the album is called Lie to Me. It has taken the dance floor by storm. Everybody loves it. We all love Kim. No questions asked. Folks from around the country are sharing dance videos, dancing to the track, Lie to Me, hashtag stepping to Kim. Augusta's still kind of new to the urban dance scene, but we did want to show you a little bit of what we do around these parts. So if you would do me a huge favor, put your hands together and welcome my dance partners, Cheryl Hill, the First Lady of Urban Ballroom Dance in Augusta, as well as Naldeen McGee, one of the top fitness gurus here in the Augusta area, as we showcase a couple of basic ballroom dance moves to Kim's latest single, hit single, Lie to Me. Want to send a big shout out to Kim, your brother. Thank you for doing what you do, man. Dropping another solid, cold, cold-blooded hit for the dance community, man. We love you. Appreciate you, man. Keep doing what you're doing. Remember, folks, hashtag stepping to Kim. Hashtag dancing in the name of, I'm sorry, dancing my way through life. Hey, man, here we go. Enjoy.
Thank you. should never look back. I only want the best for you, and I respect everything that you've been through.